ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू अंदर। ओके, गुड आफ्टरनून टू अंदर।
And solve each part separately. Here, problem reduction enables us to obtain an elegant solution to the problem. The structure called andar gate or tree is useful for representing the solution of complicated problems. Okay. The decomposition of a complex problem generates arcs which we call andarcs. One andarc may point to any number of successors, all of which must be solved. Okay, all of which must be solved. Here, what is problem reduction? R and R graph. R Evo star. Complicated problems can be divided into simpler subproblems. Okay, clear? Problems can be divided into simpler subproblems. The solution of each subproblem may then be combined to obtain the final solution. Okay. A given problem may be solved in a number of ways. An andar graph provides a simple representation of a complex problem that leads to better understanding. For instance, if you wish to own a cellular phone, then it may be possible that either someone gives one to you or you earn money and buy one for yourself. Here, the andar graph which depicts these possibilities is as shown below. For example, this is one cellular phone. Get a gift. One case, get a gift. Get a gift. That is one cellular. Get a gift. Or second case, earn money. Buy it. Earn money and buy it. Money vachchi let konachchu. Earn money or buy it. Earn money. This is the example. Here let us consider a problem known as towers up. And to illustrate the need of problem reduction con. The tower of Horn is a mathematical game or puzzle. It consists of three rods and a number of discs of different sizes, which can slide onto any rod. Here the puzzle starts with the disc being stacked in descending order of their sizes, with the largest at the bottom of the stack. Okay. And the smallest at the top, smallest at the top, just making conical this exam. Here the object of the puzzle is to move the entire stack to another rule number one, only one disc can where the number of disks follow. Here we have five disks. Sorry, we have three disks. A, B, C. This is the example. Okay, this is the exam. Here consider an under graph where each shark with a single surface shark. Why? Clear here, initially unit was 1920 revised values, estimated values, revised values, and let us assume that the numbers listed in then this denote the estimated cost, while the numbers in the square brackets represent the revised cost of the path. Okay. Estimated and revised. Estimated cost and revised cost. Thick lines indicate path from thick lines indicate paths from here and compute the heuristic values for each 99. That means 19 plus that from A to CD is 90. That means 8 plus 9 plus cost of 2. That means A to C and A to D. A to C and A to D. A to C to D is better than the path from A to C is better than that of A to C. Okay. So we extend this space and a path. By extending C to GI and J to IJ. Here, yeah, now heuristic values of GHI. algorithm for ANDERKEY.
7. Initialize graph with start node. Initialize graph with start node. While start node is not labeled as solid or unsolid through all paths. It travels the graph along the best path and expand all the unexpanded nodes on it. Okay. If node is terminal and heuristic value of the node is zero. If node is terminal, then heuristic value of the node is zero. Label it as solid, else label it as unsolid. Okay. And propagate the status to the start node. For example, for next case, if a node is not terminal, add with the heuristic value, revise the cost of the expanded node and propagate the change along and choose the current best path. And if start node is equal to solve, the leaf nodes of the best path from root are the solution nodes, else no solution edge. And final step, stop. The algorithm for under. Problem reduction or under graph or investor algorithm. It also known as investor algorithm. Next coming to game time. Here we see what is game time in the end. As it requires intelligence. Certain well-defined states and rules. Okay, clear? What is game playing? Game playing is a major topic of the artificial intelligence. As it requires intelligence and has certain well-defined states and rules. Here, a game is defined as a sequence of choices. Game is defined as a sequence of choices where each choice is made from a number of discrete alternatives. Here, each sequence ends in a certain outcome, and every outcome has a definite value for opening. Here games can be interpreted as two types. Two types of games. Perfect information games and imperfect information are those in which both the players have the same information about the game in progress. Okay. Perfect information games are those in which both the players have access to the same information about the game in progress. For example, TikTok toy game and chess game. These are the perfect information games. What is perfect information given? Very, very. Perfect information games are those in which both the players have access to the same information about the game in progress. What are the examples? Examples of perfect information games are tic-tac-toe game playing and tic-tac-toe game and chess game. And imperfect information games are those in which players don't have access to the complete information about the game. Okay, imperfect information games are those in which players don't have access to the complete information about the game. For example, card game. Dice and so on. Okay. There is the imperfect information. Here, difference between game problem and state space problem. Here, in state space problems, we have a start state. Okay. In state space problem, we have a start state, intermediate state, rules, or operation, and a goal state. Okay. In state space problems, we have a start state, intermediate state, rules, or operators, or a goal state. Here, in game problems, also, we have a start state, legal moves, and winning position. That is goals. Winning position means goals. Okay. Start state, legal moves, and winning positions. This table shows comparisons between state space problems and game problems. No doubt. In state space problems using states. In game problems, legal board positions. In state space problems, we use rules. In game problems, legal moves. In state space problem is goals. In game problem, winning position. Okay. Difference between state space problems and game problems. Okay. State space and game. Skills problem and game. Okay. Next, status labeling procedure in game. Snore with win, loss, or draw. In case of a game tree, okay, is as follows. For example, if J is max node, okay, maximum node, then status of J equal to win or loss or draw. Win means if any of F successor is a win. Loss means if all F successors are lost. Draw means if any of F successor is a draw and none is win. Okay. Next case.
If F is non-terminal minimum node, mini node, first case max node, terminal, then status of J equal to win or loss or draw. Win means if all successors are win. Loss means if any of F successor is a loss. Draw means if any of F successor is a draw. This is the tree, a game tree in which max the maximum plays first level. Max level, min level, max level, minimum. In level, first level. This is a complete game tree with the max playing first. Okay, very, very important. Playing first. So here max equal to win. Here we have three cases: loss, win, draw. For example, win. Complete game three with max play first. Win to win, max to win, next minimum to win, then max win, and next win. This is three. This is a game tree in which max plays first. See the diagram. Okay, very, very important. Okay, draw. Okay. Next, game three in which minimum plays first. Okay, second guess, minimum plays first. Last. A game tree in which maximum plays first means win, minimum plays first means loss. This is the draw, this is the tree, complete game tree with minimum playing first. Max. So next coming to min-max. What is min-max procedure? Minimum maximum. Min-max procedure is a recursive or backtracking algorithm which is used in decision making and game theory. Okay? What is min-max procedure? Min-max procedure is a recursive or backtracking algorithm which is used in decision making and game theory. This procedure is mostly used for game playing in artificial intelligence, such as chess, checkers, tic-tac-toe, and various two-player game. Okay. Here, in this two players play the game, one is called max, and other is called min, where max will select the maximized value and min will select the minimized value. The min-max algorithm performs a depth first search algorithm for the exploration of the complete game tree. Okay, here the min-max algorithm proceeds all the way down to the terminal node of the tree, then backtrack the tree at the recursion. This is a min-max procedure definition, okay? Next, coming to working of min-max algorithm. The working of min-max algorithm can be easily described using an example. Here below, we have taken example of game tree, which is representing the two players, okay? Here in this example, there are two players. One is called maximizer, and other one is called minimizer. Will score, and minimizer will try to get the minimum possible score. Here, this algorithm applies depth first search. So, in this game tree, we have to go all the way through the leaves to reach the terminal node. Here at the terminal node, the terminal values are given. So we will compare those values and backtrack the tree until the initial state occurs. Until the initial state occurs. Here the following different steps mentioned involved in solving the two-player game. Here, step one, two-player game. In the first step, step one, in the first step, the algorithm generates the entire game, okay? The algorithm generates the entire game tree. Let's take A is the initial state of the tree. Suppose maximizer takes first turn and minimizer will take next turn. This is the step one. And next step two. Here. Okay. Now first we find the utilities value for the maximizer. It will find the maximum among the R. Here for node D, maximum minus 1, 4 equal to 4. 4 1 maximum 4. For node E, in this example for node E, max of 2 comma 6, this is the maximum, this is the 6, this is equal to 6. For node F, max of minus 3, minus 1, this is maximum, minus 3. For node G, max of 0, 7, equal to 7. Okay. Step two, now first we find the utility value for the maximizer. It will find the maximum among the all. Okay? These are the four cases. 4, 6, minus 3, 7. In the next step, it's a turn for minimum. Here for node B equal to minimum of 4, 6 equal to 4.
4 comma 6 that means minimum value 4. For node C, minimum minus 3, 7 that equal to minus 4. Minimum value 7. Next step 4. Now we say turn for max major, and it will again choose the maximum of all nodes value and find the maximum value for the root node. Here in this game tree, there are only four players, hence we reach immediately to the root node. Only four layers, hence we reach immediately to the root node. But in real games, there will be more than four layers, okay? This is step 4. That means for node A, maximum of 4 comma minus 3, that equal to maximum value 4. Okay, this is the step. This is example 1. Min-max procedure example. These are main steps involved in solving the two player game. Very important that max procedure. This is the game playing, okay? Gameplay. Next come problem reduction. That means standard graph. Okay.
intercepts are
example. Algorithm for undergrads. Is the game playing? Is the game playing? Game problem also state space problem. Status labeling procedure in game tree.
In which game tree? In which?
Minimum place first. Okay. Minimum place means last, maximum place. In last. And next coming to min max procedure, very very important. Min max. What is min max procedure? Min-max procedure is a recursive or backtracking algorithm which is used in decision making and game play. Okay. This is mostly used for game playing in artificial intelligence such as chess, checkers, tic-tac-toe and various two-player games. In this two players play the game, one is called max and other is called. Where max will help the max major value and min will help the minimize. The min-max algorithm performs a depth search algorithm for the exploration of the complete game. The min-max algorithm proceeds all the way down to the terminal node of the node. Then backtrack the tree at the recursion. is talking of max value. Okay. Working on min max. Yes. I'm solving it two pair. Okay, thank you to Anda. Okay.